Might have came up and gave me a kiss.
Yeah, we got stock number two. We did just get a shot up there. 50-yard shot, but two things happened. One, I missed. And two, Matt didn't push record anyway, so... So we're working on this. We'll get it done.
He's not spooked, they saw us coming. We had some cows giving us some issues. We were able to still get back in on that even after they busted out. Caught them coming across in front of us about 150 yards. And a couple of does turned off from the herd. There's a bunch of them grouped up already, which is weird for this time of year. The bucks weren't really interested in the three does he was losing. He looked twice. He's a good buck. We're going to try him again. But couldn't pass up a yard at 50, or a shot at 58 yards, so had to take it. First antelope with the decoy. And we found her, so I'm happy. We're gonna go try to see if we can get some more. See how close I could get to them. I got within 70 yards before they even looked at me, and I was wide open crawling up to him. And you saw him spook a little bit when I brought my bow up to draw. He turned, that's all he did. And I was able to get a perfect broadside shot at him. You saw how far he went, made it 30 yards, and tipped over, so.